हेलो एवरीवन, वी आर रीडिंग चैप्टर 6, दैट इज मनी। इन द लास्ट क्लास वी हैव लर्न्ड हाउ टू कन्वर्ट रुपीस टू पाइस, एंड टुडे वी विल लर्न हाउ टू कन्वर्ट पाइस टू रुपीस। सो व्हेन एवर वी आर कन्वर्टिंग रुपीस टू पाइस, सो वी आर मल्टीप्लाइंग बाय 100, एंड हियर ऑल्सो वी डू डिवाइड व्हेन वी आर कन्वर्टिंग पाइस टू रुपीस। सो लेट्स सी हाउ। वेरी इजी, यस और नो? आई टोल्ड यू हाउ टू डिवाइड बाय 110, सो सेम सिंपल। Convert this 725 pies to rupees. To convert, we need to divide. So see here, to convert pies to rupees, we divide by 100. Why by 100? Because 1 rupees is equal to, or 100 pies is equal to 1 rupees. Yes? So now, what I told you, that if we are dividing by 100, just give one line in between 1s and 10s. So what you will get? Right hand side number will become your pies, and left hand side number will become your rupees. Very easy. Just we need to give, because we are dividing by 2, dividing by 100. So in 100 there is 2 0, so just we need to give one point in between two numbers. So this is the 725 pies is equal to rupees 7.25 paise. Okay, now shortcut method to convert rupees and pies to pies is just remove the point, you will get the answer. See, 3 rupees 75 pies. So remove the point, you will get the answer 375 pies. Rupees 17.35. So remove the point, you will get the 1735 pies. Very easy. Now see. Now convert 5 pies to rupees. So keep the last two digits from the right 4 paisa and put the dot. So Why two dot, last two digit? Because we are dividing by 100. Yes or no? We are dividing by 100. So in 100 is 20. So we will keep 20. But you can see here only one number is there. So from here we will bring two number. So we will write 10 with 5. And we will give a dot in front of the 0 after two number from the back side. So 5 paisa is equal to rupees 0.05. Very easy. Remember always. Okay. There are always two digits for pies, because 100 has 20. So two digits are always there for the pies. Got it? Now converting 2 rupees 45 paisa to rupees. Okay, so 2 rupees equal to 45 paisa, and 45 paisa equal to, so now we will add this. So we get this number. More, move the dot place from the right side. So this is the rupees 245, because we have to divide. So 245 divided by 100 is equal to, so two line we will give there. So this is the answer. Now let's do it. So now we will do the question number 3, that is convert the following to rupees. So 430 pies is given. So how to do convert into rupees? So we have to divide by 100. Why? Because 1 rupees is equal to 100 pies, or 100 pies is equal to rupees. Clear? So 430 pies is equal to 430 divided by 100. Now write it rupees here, and 430. Now from the right hand side, 1 2, but it given. So this is the next number B, that is 1300 pies. So here also you write it, 100 pies is equal to rupees 1, then 1005 pies is equal to 1305 pies divided by 100. Now write it here rupees, and write your number, and 20 is there, so 12, just give 1. Got it? Next, number C, very easy. 82 rupees 50 pies. So 82 equal to 82 multiplied by 100 pies. So 8200, then 50 pies, you do it here, plus So you will get 0, 0, sorry, 5, 2, 8 pies. Now you write it here. Here 8, 2, 5, 0 pies equal to 8, 2, 5, 0 divided by 100. Now rupees 82.50. Next, number D, 19 rupees 2 5. So write it here, rupees 19 equal 19 multiplied by 100 pies equal to 1900 pies. Here 2 pies is equal to plus 2 pies here. So 2019. So 9202 divided by 100 is equal to rupees 19.0. In this way we have to do. Okay, children. So you do practice. Okay. Thank you, everyone.